Hi, everyone. I thought I would talk today about wanting to be a leader. There are many of us, myself included, that have the talent, the skill set, the desire, the Myers-Briggs scores to be a leader. And yet there's always something, it seems, holding us back. And we can't quite figure it out. We're great supervisors. We're great bosses. We work well with others. We're excellent team members. And then just as we start to get to like the prime leadership position, something happens. And our scores are great on our job reviews. Everybody loves us. And yet, what the heck is going on? And that is how my career, for the most part, went. I was right almost at that super tippy top. And then I just couldn't quite break through until I discovered Soul Level Intuitive Coaching. It has been a game changer. And of course, it still goes on. It's ongoing practice. But for me, I realize now, as I look back over the last several years and working through first my certification to be a Soul Level Intuitive Coach, but just even the process for myself, it's mind-blowing as to what all has changed. So for me, I always had the desire to lead a company. I led teams, I led clients, I led client teams, I led smaller groups, if you will, but I never got to lead a whole organization until now. And I serve as a chairperson of a board of directors for a nonprofit group that I love dearly. And I can't even believe that I was asked to be chair, because that's just like, oh my gosh, I finally get to lead. And here's what happens. So as I was going through the Soul Level Intuitive Coaching, and I've said in some other videos, one of the key negative beliefs that I'm working on for me, I mean, clearly I'm working on all four, but the big one that's been for me is not worthy, which I never even realized that I felt that way until, I mean, I understand it now, but at the time I never felt that I wasn't worthy. And Soul Level Intuitive Coaching helped uncover that. I found out that the biggest one that I'm working on in this last 2 years was not worthy. And it started when I was younger, in an event that would seem innocuous by any other standards, but for my soul, it just triggered, it imprinted, and this idea of not being worthy. And so I have worked my entire life to build up these workarounds to keep me from feeling worthy, oddly enough. And one of those would manifest itself as I would move up the proverbial ladder and just couldn't quite get to that top rung. And now that I look back, understanding that I am in fact worthy, but how those workarounds were just keeping me back, and becoming aware of them so that they would release almost behind the scenes, is just fascinating to me. A couple of weeks ago, we had our first board meeting in person, and I walked away from it so incredibly inspired. What a great group of people. And just for me, the feeling to step into those shoes and own that leadership role in a collaborative, open way, I have just never felt so inspired and so limitless and so just powerful in a really good, all the positive aspects of power. I just feel like I can do anything. And so I wanted to share that bit of an experience, that little bit of an insight with all of you, particularly those that are really aspiring to be leaders and can't quite figure out what that block is. Soul Level Intuitive Coaching could possibly help you uncover what that negative belief is that's holding you back. And let's figure out what those workarounds, and let's clear them out of the world, because I'll tell you, the world needs you right now. So if you have any questions, want to understand it further, don't hesitate to contact me. But I am just so excited about what's in front of me right now as a leader. I'm just so happy. I can't even handle it. So anyways, just wanted to share that with you. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and we'll see y'all soon.